Welcome to Shrachi.
In this video, we will see how to attach a pulley to the PTO shaft of the 8D6 power meter. This is the PTO shaft with a key. Align the slot of the pulley with the key and then attach the pulley. Screw the bolt inside the PTO shaft and then tighten it. This is how we attach the pulley to the PTO shaft.